You hope you are fine. As you know, nowadays corona is spreading very fast, and to fight corona we need to make our immune system stronger. So today I thought to prepare a type of kadha to make our immune system stronger. So for making kadha, we have taken 4 glass of water, because we are making 4 cups of kadha. So first we are taking 4 glass of water, and after taking it we will boil. So for it we have taken some ingredients, that is ginger, approximately 2 inches of ginger, and I took approximately 8 cloves, because 4 glass of kadha is there, so 8 cloves, half tablespoon of tea leaf, 2 inch cinnamon stick, 1 big elaichi and 1 small elaichi, and approximately 10 black pepper seed, and approximately half a spoon of carom seeds, means ajwain, approximately quarter a teaspoon turmeric powder, and 15 to 20 leaf tulsi leaf I have taken dried tulsi leaf, and this jaggery I have taken. If you want salty kadha, you can take salt instead of jaggery. So now I will crush it. That whole we have taken that black pepper, lavanga, elaichi, cinnamon, we will crush it, roughly we will crush it. We will add the ginger and crush that ginger also. Now I will add that tulsi leaf in the boiling water. Then I will add that ajwain, means carom seed. Now I will add that crushed ingredients. I will add the jaggery now, because it will melt till boiling. I will add the tea leaf and lemon after that boiling. Till first boil, we will keep the flame on high. After first boiling, we will little slow the flame. After the first boil, we will slow the flame and keep boiling for approximately 10 to 15 minutes to get extracted all the juices of the all herbs. Now 15 minutes is over, and then I will add the tea leaf to it. I am adding the tea leaf in the last because it contains caffeine. We should always boil the tea leaf for a little time only. After that, our kadha is ready and it has a nice color. It's also thickens, and water also became little less. Our kadha is ready. Now I will off the flame. Now I will off the flame. Make it little boil little more. Now I off the flame and adding the lemon juice to it to enhance its taste. Now I will filter it in the glass. If you are making that salty kadha, you can add here roasted jeera powder to it after serving in the glass. Now friends, enjoy the kadha, and also write us in the comment box. If you like, please also like and subscribe the channel. Please write your feedback in the comment box also. So see how nice color it has. Thank you friends, thank you for watching.